Greetings and welcome to this very special edition of The Tro Show, our Diamond Awards finalists announcement. Get your paper and pencil ready because I'm going to be announcing in just a few moments this year's outstanding, stellar, and stunning Diamond Award finalists presented on November 13th at the Coral Gables Country Club and brought to you by Bank United and Goldstein, Schechter, and Koch. It's going to be a special afternoon in the City Beautiful as we honor 10 outstanding businesses and our Business Leader of the Year, Ron Sheffield from EWM Realty International. So here we go, folks. It's a lot like the Oscars. You'll have a chance to fill out your ballot and handicap the race. This year's Diamond Award finalists are in the large nonprofit category, Emerge Americas, National Kidney Foundation, and the Women's Fund of Miami-Dade County. In small nonprofit, we have the Arts and Business Council, Coral Gables Community Foundation, and the Woody Foundation. Minority-owned business, Ascendo Resources, Castellón and Company PL, and Ultium Consulting Inc. Our outstanding restaurant category, La Dorada Coral Gables, Morton's The Steakhouse, and Uvaggio. Woman-owned business, Coral Gables Bridals, Snap Happy Photo, and the Law Office of Catherine Gianamore, PA. Small business, we have the Collis Group, Pipeline Gables, and Sanderson Test Prep. Outstanding large business, the finalists are EWM Realty International, Hinshaw and Culbertson, and Shell Lumber and Hardware. Our new category this year, outstanding family-owned business, Miami's Community Newspapers, Photo Offset, and Threefold Cafe. Diamond in the Rough business, less than 3 years of age, Bottle and Bottega, Miami, Iron Tribe Fitness, and Small Tea Company. And finally, our outstanding hospitality category, Courtyard by Marriott Coral Gables, 4 points by Sheraton Coral Gables, and the Miami-Dade County Youth Fair. There you have it, folks, our finalists in each of our 10 outstanding categories who are doing sparkling work here in the City Beautiful and in South Florida. And I hope you'll join us on Friday, November the 13th, at the Coral Gables Country Club at 11:30 a.m. as we announce the winners and celebrate Ron Sheffield, our Business Leader of the Year. Good luck, everybody, and congratulations to all of our finalists.